What's up, everybody?
Hello there. Welcome to Calm Players.
And today, we are going to play Gallagher for you.
Just a little mini-series for you.
Let's play regular Galaga. Fuck this shit.
Oh.
Well, maybe we'll do that after this.
Two-player.
I pressed one player by accident. Oh, well. There we go.
Who am I? I'm player one.
You are player one.
Player Juan.
You ever played Galaga before?
Yeah.
You like it?
I like it.
I love it.
It's fun.
Gallagher.
No!
You can't get your two ships now.
I only need two ships. Besides, that makes it easier for you to die.
The only time you need two ships is if you're a fangirl. That was a bad joke.
That was horrible. I hate my life. Hey!
Yay! This would be pretty weird if we were just like in outer space and all of them just like start grouping up together. And it's just like the NASA spaceship, be like, what the fuck's going on?
Yeah, that would be pretty weird.
That would be very weird, actually. I don't think it's something that I would be like, oh, that's definitely happening here. I'll be careful not to get all of them in one swoop, because it'll get rid of, like, the one I need. Gallagher.
Gallagher. Holy crap, you almost died there.
I did. No! I killed the one I needed. Fuck. Well, I hate playing this.
I mean, you do have the other one right there.
I hate playing this on the pack. This pack cube.
The Pac-Man?
Pack cube. I hate playing this on the Pac-Man collection. Mostly because it's with a GameCube controller.
What's wrong with a GameCube controller?
I missed the joy of moving my joystick.
Oh yeah.
It was joyful. I had fun moving my joystick, you know, back and forth, circular motions.
Mom.
Oh, go in there.
I don't need it.
No, you missed your opportunity.
I don't need it. I definitely don't need it. Challenging stage.
Challenging. Yeah. The only thing we ever done that's been challenging was Sonic R. And by challenging, I mean it's challenged our minds in ways that we will not speak of. So, yeah. Gotta beat that high score. 20,000.
Well, 10,000.
Yeah, you're gonna make it. Bonus. Boner bonus.
Jeez, bonage.
Boner bonit.
Ah!
We're pros at Galaga.
Jesus Christ, I died.
Oh, like, I just hate these controls, basically. That's my main problem with it. But I don't know. I always prefer the arcade version.
We could play the Super Arcade version.
The Super Arcade version? What do you mean by that?
You know, the second version of Galactica that's on the disc.
Oh, yeah, we'll play that too. Whenever we die, I guess.
When we finally die completely.
All I know is I need my two fighters. Well, that didn't go well.
Well, so much with the two fighters.
Yeah.
I'm on my last guy.
Aw, shiz. The ships are coming for you, my friend. The fangirls are coming for you.
Not the fangirls.
Nothing but the fangirls!
Them and their stupid erotic fictions.
Yeah. Yay, stage 5. The only reason I like stage 6 is because they don't shoot at you.
Crap!
Well, this has been Galaga.
Well, that was a...
Time for me! I'm not dead yet. I don't think I am. Am I dead? I think I am.
Okay.
Ready.
Ready. Go.
Oh God.
Incoming. Oh God.
Aren't you on the edge of your seat? I know I am.
Edge.
Speaking of Edge, when are we gonna play Shadow the Hedgehog?
No!
We'll play it one day.
No.
Yes, we will.
No, we won't.
Don't you love Sonic and Shadow? They're all great characters, especially their games.
Yeah, Sonic Adventure 2.
No, don't you mean Sonic R?
No!
Tails Adventure?
No!
Tails Sky Patrol and all those fun, obscure Sonic games?
Jesus Christ, no!
And Sonic Heroes!
Sonic. Mario and Sonic beat the Olympic Games. And
Sonic Heroes wasn't bad.
Sonic Heroes was the only good one. Well, Sonic Heroes is one of the really good ones.
Yeah, I just think it's good. It's okay. Like, it's definitely better than Sonic 06.
But what are you talking about? There's Sonic Heroes! That would be a major spoiler.
Yeah.
For anyone who gets it.
How's it a spoiler?
Oh, never mind.
You just said they're Sonic Heroes.
Never mind, it's not a spoiler anyways.
We're Sonic Heroes. This is a Galaga video. We shouldn't be talking about Sonic. Why are we talking about Sonic, Ford?
This is a Namco game. We shouldn't mention anything Sega related.
Yeah, they wouldn't like that.
Yes, they would.
Mega Man and Pac-Man would beat our fucking door.
Basically. Oh!
What? I forgot I didn't have a life. Well, this has been fun. Galaga, yay! Well,
that certainly was something.
Well, time to go back.
Time to play the other version.
Galaga arrangement for me. Whoa, we can play two at the same time.
Yeah.
Aw, oh, shiz. This is some cool shiz. We should get one of them. No, never mind. This is actually pretty cool. I like it. We just, like, eliminated all of them.
Basically, yeah.
This is actually pretty cool. Shit. Oh, coming down. That's how it works, everybody. Those are asteroids.
Oh, God.
Did you die?
I just...
What the fuck happened?
I just got wrecked.
The devastation... Wait, leave one of them. Oh, never mind. I want to see if we can get two fighters.
We can.
Didn't mean to do that.
Oh, did you?
Oh, shit. Ajmal Akbar!
Allah Akbar.
Akbert.
Allah Akbar.
Bert. Bert.
Bort.
Bert.
Bort. Bort.
I love Sesame Street memes.
They're horrible.
They're amazing. This is actually fun.
Yeah, because there's two people helping you out.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, you see that?
Yeah.
See that shit?
Ah! They got me. Holy crap.
That was some good shit. Challenging stage. Where are they? Ah, shit. Get them. We can get them all. No! We let one get away! Fuck, I think if we get a perfect, like, it gives us an extra score. At least that's how it works in the arcade version. Shit.
But this isn't the arcade version.
Well, it was in the arcade.
Well, technically, I guess you could say this.
Well, like, the original. I should have said the original.
I won!
Oh, God.
Ah.
Too much Akbar.
Where did they come from?
I don't know. Stop. Please, stop. No, I wanted to go in. No. Oh, well.
Oh.
I just lost two lives in, like, the span of, like, 5 seconds. Oh, well, that was fun.
That was amazing.
That was great.
I got 36 hits.
I loved it.
Amazing. Nebula zone.
The bullets, or the pellets are like so tiny, man.
Oh,
like
I know a game we should play.
What?
A game called Bayonetta.
Bayonetta? I've never heard of it.
Get in there. You should look up some gameplay.
We need two fighters. We need it. We just need them. Get that fighter back. We need it. No! I almost thought for a second, like, it killed you. Or no, it killed the fighter that was coming down. I was like, what the fuck? I guess I'll finally come back whenever we get an extra life. Because I sacrificed myself for the greater good. Oh shit. They're dying, man. What is that little bluey thing right there? Oh, just like something. I don't know. What's that blue waffle doing in outer space?
Blue waffle.
Blue waffle. Just get in there, why not? Just get in there. Mm-hmm. Just do it! Oh shit!
Gotcha.
I thought it was coming for you for a second. It's like, I'm gonna get you, bitch!
I'm gonna get you. You gotta be quicker than that.
Bull! What the fuck? Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
Oh, that dude, that was so close. You see that? You went between two fucking pellets. So I kind of merged with you in a way.
Yeah.
My ship became your ship, and you got an upgrade. That's pretty. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh god.
Stop this.
The fuck? That wasn't even fair.
What the fuck?
Well.
No, wait.
I'm back. What the fuck? We need to get that back. Oh, fuck. You need to get that back, dude. It's gonna help you a lot. Aw, oh, shit. Oh, fuck. There's still another one you can get. Right there. Shit, dude. This is really intense. Like, fuck. Ooh.
Gotcha.
Oh, dude, you're gold. Shit's going down now. That's like rapid speed shooting, isn't it?
Yep.
Rapid fire. Oh god, that would have been bad.
Good thing there's super armor.
Oh, you have armor on so you can't get killed?
Well, when I get hit, it doesn't hurt me.
We're doing pretty good.
Pretty good. Challenging stage.
Don't die here. Imagine if you could die here.
That would suck.
If I have to say it, I actually like this a lot. I actually do like this.
It's really fun.
This actually is pretty fun. Holy shit. Imagine playing this in the arcade.
That'd be intense.
Yeah. You ever heard of Galloping Ghost Arcade?
No.
I want to go there. They have it's like in Chicago. It has the fucking most arcade. It's I think they said 10,000 arcade machines.
What?
Yeah.
Holy crap, that's amazing.
I really want to go there, and I think they have all the Galagas there.
All the Galagas.
I'm back!
Fuck. Oh no, quick, get caught.
God damn it. Oh well. Want me to get caught?
Yeah, so you have to.
God, no! Fuck, dude, this is impossible.
Get caught! No, I just can't die.
You can't die! Oh god. Oh shit, isn't it? You got some extra tech. We're lasting longer than I thought we would.
I know, holy crap. This is amazing. Stage 12, Galaxy.
You already got the high score, so.
Oh fuck.
Well, I can't come back that. How did I?
I have no clue what just happened.
Did we just get lives or something? I really don't know.
Yeah, I have a feeling you get. Fuck.
You feel my pain.
I felt that pain.
Maybe we can use.
Oh, here it comes!
This is awesome, dude. I'm loving this.
Jesus Christ.
Look, we're in some nebula.
Oh.
Nebula thing. I'm back, bitch! I don't know how I keep coming back, but
I don't know either, but it. Somehow you just do.
I don't know. Just like Jesus Christ.
Fuck. We don't talk about that. Calm Players does not talk about religion.
Yeah, we're atheists. I'm just kidding.
Shh. Don't let them know. Oh, we gotta make sure we keep one of those things alive.
It was like when I was with Joseph and like the Mega Man thing, he's like, oh, we should just edit this part out. And I was like, they know now, you just said it. I was like, they know.
Oh crap, I died.
Like, they know now, goddammit, they know.
Fuck.
Holy fuck. This isn't even funny.
Oh, quick, let that one get you.
Let me get it. It was like the ship was like fucking humping that one. It just like crashed into it. I wonder what happens if your ship gets caught, like upgraded. Probably get like a super upgrade. Holy fuck, flying tampons.
Jesus Christ, no. So this is what it feels like for a girl to be on her period.
No! Fuck. Oh well.
What?
I just came back.
Yeah, that makes sense.
That makes perfect sense. We're playing Gallagher.
Oh, fuck.
How did...
What?
Okay. I'm not gonna question that. Okay, well, I'm dead.
This makes total sense.
It makes sense,
Dude, we're getting high scores.
We are. Well, that went well.
Perfect.
Oh, shit. We're like at almost 11...
Almost.
11,000.
So close.
Well, no.
We are.
We are?
Oh, wait, I am.
Not 11,000. Like, 100,000 something dark side. Why do I keep doing that? Oh, fuck. What the fuck is this? It's like fucking oatmeal cookies flowing around fucking M&M's. That's what it looks like to me. I don't know what it looks like to you, but that's what it looks like to me.
Fucking M&M's. Oh, quick.
Did it look like they like had a heart? Oh, well, it was killed.
Oh.
Oh, well. I think this one's gonna do it. No. No, it's not.
Oh. You're back.
Oh, thanks for bringing me back, Adrian. I was almost a goner for sure, especially in this game.
I mean, you just die, but...
Okay. I guess we have one... I can't, like... It's not reviving me, so I guess once I die now, I die for real.
If you die in the game, you die in real life.
Why? Oh my god. I guess if we... Yeah, we die, we do die. Oh, fuck me. What the fuck? Why do they keep giving us lives?
I have no clue.
We're doing like a full playthrough of Galaga arrangement, and we get to like level 999. When we both die, just like don't press any buttons and see what happens.
I think that's when we officially lose. So just don't let that happen.
Oh, shit. I want some cool flying equipment. Give me something. They gotta get the pop one. Oh.
Oh.
We're doing that type of flying.
Oh, no.
I'll get on top of you. Ah, it didn't go well. I'll get on top of you. Come back. Come back. Dude, this would be awesome to play in the arcade.
If only we had that many coins, though.
If only we had that much money to get an arcade machine.
If only.
I want to get an arcade machine.
Maybe someday.
Maybe it's like Magic Conch. And it was killed. I was killed, too. Alright, well, I guess once you die now, you don't press any buttons.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, arg.
Because this is going to go on for millennia if we don't stop.
Let's just get one more high score.
We made the high score already.
Well, there's another one.
No, there's not. It's just a total.
Oh.
Just, like, die, like, really, like, just, like, die from, like, a little tiny enemy. Like, hi, little guy. Oh, I'm dead.
Fuck.
Well, That was fun. Well, thank you all for watching.
It's never Ogre.
I said thank you for watching.
It's not Ogre. It's never Ogre.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Look at Pac-Man. He's like, play the game, motherfucker.
This has been Calm Players.
And signing out. And now we are signing out. Thank you for watching.
See ya.